Good morning, Greg Schaap from the Live Doppler 15 Weather Center. Well, we are going to start out this week with a touch of February again, as we do see some light snow showers coming in as the day goes on. May mix with rain briefly late this afternoon and then change back over to snow showers, and it looks like it is going to be over by late evening. Now, we could see some widely scattered snow showers on Tuesday, but for the most part, it is just going to be cold again. Highs just in the mid-30s on Tuesday. That's about 10 degrees below normal. And then Wednesday, still rather cold, but we start to climb out of this towards the end of the week, with highs mid-40s by Thursday, lower 50s on Friday, and St. Paddy's Day looking for temperatures in the mid-50s with upper 50s to end the weekend.